Now, for this last piece we're going to play, you'll just have to pretend that I'm young, too. As a matter of strict record, it's not too long ago since I was 15 myself, only 25 years or so. But there'll be plenty of youngness in this piece anyway, since the piece we're about to play is Prokofiev's famous musical story, Peter and the Wolf, which is about the young and for the young. Besides, our narrator, that is the person who will tell you the story as we go along, is 9 years old, count them, which more than makes up for my advanced age. Her name is Miss Alexandra Wager, and she is an actress who is rapidly becoming very well known. Alexandra. Now, usually before this piece begins, the narrator is supposed to explain how each person or animal in the story is described by a certain instrument of the orchestra. But because you're all so sophisticated, I'm sure you know all that already. You're such musical experts by now. At least I hope you are. I see some doubtful faces. How about let's try you out? Let's just see. Do you know what character these three horns represent? Say it. Right. Oh, yes, I can see. You do know it. What is this oboe? Right, the duck. Right again. And now what about the flute? You're batting 1,000. The bird, right. Now, who's this low character in the clarinet? The cat. I didn't have to play more than 3 notes of that one. Then there are those famous drum beats. What did you say? Right. The hunters shooting their guns. And what's that lumbering old? I won't tell you the instrument because that'll give it away. Right, the grandfather, and the instrument is the bassoon. My, you really do know this piece, don't you? Well, that's all of them. Except, wait, I left out the most important one, didn't I? Absolutely correct. And now, Miss Wager, it is your show.
Early one morning, Peter opened the gate and went in a big green meadow. Of a big tree sat a little bird, Peter's friend. All is quiet, chirped the little bird gaily.